Greetings, this is Vlodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Westland 2. Right, I looked around a bit and tried a couple of fixes to perhaps help with the crashing issue. We'll see if it helps. Also enlarge the phones a bit. We need to find a healer. I don't remember, is there a doctor here? You can't actually zoom on the map either, which is annoying. And this doesn't say what it is. Fine, I guess we'll have to check everything again. Where is my character? Alright, also, I want to see if I can find the engine, perhaps. Not sure why mention it if it's not possible to find. Who knows? Actually not buy anything from you. Zoom in, I can't see anything. Alright, first let's give this guy's quest item. Nice, we got a book. And start Greco's story, right? And discounts. Ooh, yes, I like those. 3 armor. I thought they gave 4. First, take everything. Give that thing. Let me start selling shit. He has a heavy weapon, right? Right. Or he has a heavy weapon, and he has the... No? I'm not sure, I'll check it. Fellow junk. Okay. Sell that. We do not sell this because they are very, very good. Missing a lot of. Let me get some. Don't have anything that uses that. And he doesn't have a. Ah, alright. Let's get some sniper. Okay. And we'll get some of these too. Ah, that he's cheap. Okay. We'll sell this. I'm not sure about this. Selling that. Sell this. I'm not selling any of the explosives. Let's see, do I have anything else to sell? I'm keeping that. I'm not selling any of that. I mean them. I have already that, so I can sell that. Okay, I pay 274. Let's do this. Alright, now this is much better. Let's yeah, not you. Let's give half and the other half to here. Let's give yeah. Some of you. Let's keep everything to pills. Yes. Excellent. Alright, let me see. You take this. And you give this to the next one. You take that. And you give that to pills. And he gives that to it. Good. Alright, he already has the bar, yes. We're fine. He's fine. She's also fine. Some nice healing items now. And perhaps I need to give some grenades to people. Has a bunch of things. He's okay, he's okay. I'm okay. Cool. Ah, this is much better. Okay. Oh, and I got level up too.
Copy, Echo One. This is Echo One. Congratulations.
Alright, let's raise that toaster thingy. Alright, that was one quest, the other quest is the log. Let's see. Alright, I have already done that, this I've done and it's somewhere here. Try to remember. Thing this way. Maybe. Maybe not. No, that's not it. But there are things here. What? And a trap. Of course there is a trap. That guy is almost leveled up. Suck. What? 40%? Jesus. Yeah, right. Fine. That wasn't really helpful. Now I wonder if I actually may need that. Did I save? Did I not save? I think I didn't save. Shh. Crap! So let's hope whatever goes in there... Alright. I didn't actually... Need it because I haven't saved for quite a while. Damn it. Alright, let's see. Where the hell that thing goes. It's not in here, that's for sure. It's here. Yeah, they're kids. I'll need to raise up my various skills. Address up and a bunch of XP, very nice.
Copy, Echo One. Echo One, congratulations.
And you get the heavy weapons. Yeah, damn. The problem with Fade, which I didn't notice when I took him, apparently is that he has very low intelligence. And this is why. What? Alright. Yes! This is why he gets only 2 points. Alright, let me get heavy weapons. Nice. Did we get attributes? Alright, this is the sniper. We have 6 coordination, which is avoid traps, attack sapling locks and improve aim. Yeah. We don't care about strength, initiative not really, luck also not really. Speed, nope. Maybe luck, because it gives a critical hit chance and he is a sniper. Chance to evade, chance to get additional constitution, chance to get bonus action points. Plus 1%, wow, really? Plus 1 combat initiative. Plus 1 action point, that's not bad. This also gives an action point. No leadership. Alright, I think I'll get strength. Yep. Guess you get it on level 10 and I'm level 9. Yeah, right. Let's see, pills. You have poor luck. You have huge awareness, which is why you play so much in combat, I guess. Yeah. Maybe speed. No. Intelligence. You're already pretty intelligent. Ability to read high level books. Huh. I don't know what that is. I'll give you one of these. Alright. You have huge intelligence, really? That's interesting. Gonna get more speed though. This also gives action points. Combat speed, evade, and combat initiative. Yeah, alright. Get nothing. Cool. And we found the book. What is it? Plus 1 kisses. Plus 1 kisses. She has kisses. Alrighty. Oh, there's some. That's okay. Okay. That's nice. So there are skill books, if you were wondering. Let's get out. And let's see. Yes, we haven't found this. Actually. He hasn't mentioned it too. He did mention it up to here when we're here or something, and then suddenly he stopped mentioning it. Anything here? No. Okay, let's go here. Actually, no, let's not go there. Sorry, my bad. This way. I've done everything else, I think so. I need to go back to the base at some point. This is the meeting hall, but I'm not going to go there yet. There is something here, and I haven't actually went here. Let's see. It's another way to get into the hall if you want to steal things. Alright, get a grip. Alrighty. It's not here either. Here. I don't think you can get there actually. Alright. Let's see. I took care of all of those things. But first I want to find the goddamn engine before leaving. I think I will go out here and take a look around in the desert, see if I can find it before going to the meeting hall. Also there are things in here. What? Is this a brothel? I guess it is. Oh no. Wow. Okay. let me save. Before we talk to Anna. Pillowy voluptuous woman dressed in tattered remnants of several set of lingerie. She looks at you with heavy painted eyes. I'm yours for only 15 scrap. Do we have a deal? Sure, let's see what happens. The music. Okay. Alright. It was interesting. Apparently I missed more places. It's really hard to see some of these houses. Random books, who lose, you might find. I think I've been here before and I didn't find anything. But maybe I didn't have enough perception or something. I don't see anything. Yeah. so freaking out. Oh, what? There is this. There's a dead dude here. Fair enough. We should be telling people about all this dead fox, but. Okay. Let me see, is there anything here? Yes, there is. Does this say anything? No. Alright, it's the mother of the guy, Ralphie. What's his face? Which I may actually get back instead of Scotsmo because I don't like him. Although that shotgun is pretty powerful. Nancy, Billy, James. What? These people are creepy. Let me get out while I can. All right. Been in here for once. Yeah, right. See anything else? Let me zoom out. That guy, someone helped him, I guess. All right, let me save. Alright, it's that thing. I think I broke this door. Couldn't get in. Hard. She has 5. Jesus. I can always use a grenade or something, but that might be a bit of a waste. Fine. Alright, let me go out and see if there is an engine to be found. Probably not, but we'll see. Anyway, I'll end this episode here. Thank you for watching. Subscribe and like if you want to. I'll see you next time.